世界法轮大法日到来之际，各国政要也纷纷致以贺信和褒奖，赞扬法轮功学员坚持真理、福泽社会，并感谢李洪志先生将真善忍的法理弘传世界。
今年，截至到目前，全世界各地共收到174位政要发来的褒奖贺信，恭贺第20届世界法轮大法日，并表示对法轮功的支持。
That Parramatta City Council passed a unanimous resolution to recognise World Falun Dafa Day in our city. We should be compassionate. We should be truthful.And with so many people in the world, we just have to put up with each other, don't we? You're also to be commended for the way you live your religion. When I see the Falun Dafa people in the mall, they never get angry. They are always good citizens, always trying to do the right thing. Happy World Falun Dafa, Master Lee!
And I think that teaching is something which will uplift the society. So I'm very glad that that's one of the principles of Falun Dafa. On World Falun Dafa Day, I wish everyone all the best, and I will urge everyone to continue doing the good work that they do in the community in terms of uplifting the life of people, improving their well-being and health, and giving a hope.
The city of Canning is one of the most diverse community in Australia. We welcome Falun Dafa, which provides numerous physical and mental health benefits to our community. On behalf of the City of Canning, I wish you a memorable celebration. Thank you.
Falun Dafa displays all the elements of ancient Chinese culture based on the principles of truthfulness, compassion, and tolerance. And in Australia, we are fortunate to have many Falun Dafa practitioners who are a positive influence in our society.
I thank each and every one of you by promoting the very values, truth, compassion, and tolerance that make a country strong.
Falun Gong and Falun Dafa practitioners of truth, compassion, and tolerance resonates so well across races, across faiths, and really is the bedrock of our Canadian democracy.
Nobody represents the best qualities of this magnificent and ancient culture, of this wonderfully civilizing culture, than do the practitioners of Falun Gong.
Obviously to support you, to say thank you very much for your continued fight for human rights, and also for your trying to cultivate the ideas of compassion and truth and forbearance.
What has always been so incredible for me to see is how Falun Dafa practitioners do not waver. Do not waver in their conviction, do not waver in their beliefs, and are not intimidated into giving up the struggle for rights and justice.
And whereas Falun Dafa has benefited both physically and spiritually tens of millions of people in over 100 countries around the world since its public introduction in China on May 13, 1992, and whereas Falun Dafa transcends cultural and racial boundaries and contributes to a more peaceful, tolerant, and compassionate society, now therefore I, William Beamish, Mayor of Gibson's, do hereby proclaim that May 13, 2019 be known as Falun Dafa Day in the town of Gibson's.
No matter what the Chinese government does, don't lose heart. I believe history will show that freedom wins in the final analysis and better days are ahead.
I hope that each of you today lives out the values of truthfulness, compassion, and forbearance in everyday life and every moment.
Barmherzigkeit, Nachsicht, das sollte weltweit beachtet werden, ja, ganz klar.
Wenn der Geburtstag ist, dann gratuliere ich natürlich, wünsche alles Gute.
Herzlichen Glückwunsch zum Geburtstag, alles Gute und sagt alles.
Bewundere ich Falun Gong Praktizierende, mit welcher Ausdauer sie eben an ihren Werten festhalten, und gratuliere eben zum Welt-Falun Dafa-Tag.